I've never eaten rabbit pie, or bathed in low-fat milk, or hailed the equinox at Henge with druids and their ilk. I've never understood cricket, for the rules I'd need a guider. But I've always had an odd for Guinness and dry cider.